The ancient Essene culture left teachings dating back about 6,000 years. They taught that our relationships with one another, with the universe, and with situations and events are mirrors of the parts of our psyche that need to be cleansed. This is why it is important to love and only love. Love those who stand with you, but especially those who stand against you. Don't look at your fears as a threat. Rather, understand that this material world is only a physical manifestation of either the love or fear in your consciousness.
Hit it. Now sit back. We're so sick on missions. Cause life is no fiction. This story's now written.